Okay, this is a quick video to see if I can try and get this residue off this bumper, because the dealership made an absolute mess of sticky pads all over it. Been meaning to do this for ages. Now's the time to get it off. Got some WD-40, got my hairdryer to heat it up, and also got an old AA card which I'm going to use to scrape it off. But let's first heat it up. Got to be this tire remover now, this stuff here. Should take all the rubbish back off it. That's it, look, it's coming off lovely now. doing. Still see a remainder of that. I'll have to get a little bit of tea cut on that, I think. That's tire over, let's get some tea cut on that. Give it a nice little tea cup. Maybe. Paint chip in it, there you are. Don't know, you get a paint chip behind an unplate, but there you go. Right, now to clean the car.